Welcome to the Global Connection. I'm Mary Lou Bigelow. We are at the Alliance for Community Media International Conference. And with me is George Stoney, known by many as the father of community TV.
In public access, I encourage people to make their tapes to be used in what we call closed circuit, as well as put on cable, so that they can show the tapes to groups as triggers to discuss it. For example, your Afghan stories. I've seen your amazing Afghan stories. I think that in terms of quality, production quality, they can stand up to networks. But the thing that interests me is that you have put them in a place where they can be used to get people to talk about our own policies in terms of Afghans. It's not just a show. It's a show that has a purpose.